Hi, my name is Nancy, and you're watching The Daily Diet. Hey guys! Okay, so my name is Nancy. I am 24 years old, and I joined YouTube. Actually, my YouTube says I joined about 2 years ago or something like that. But I only had an account just to view videos. I joined YouTube in October 23. I started posting videos of me joining the weight loss community. Since then, I weighed 315 at the time. The highest weight was 330. I weigh 290. I have lost a total of 25 pounds through YouTube with the support of all the YouTube community. Every week I would lose from 1 to 3 pounds, which is not bad. I decided that it was time for me to get up and do something about it. I always complained about my weight, and I never did nothing about it until one day my younger sister and my niece were starting to walk around the neighborhood, and my niece came to me and said, "Why don't you go with us?" And the first thing that I said was, "No, I'm okay. I was in the couch watching TV." And I said, "Why do I not go? Why am I not going?" So I got up and started walking. I felt so good after that first walk that I decided that I need to put this in my life. So after putting exercise in my life, I decided maybe it's time to put my diet into plan, and I did. I start cutting a lot of things, and it felt great. I mean, once I started seeing that number go down, that was my motivation, and that is still my motivation. Sometimes it is rough, and you just want to give up, because sometimes you get so obsessed that you want to lose the weight. But so I got inspired by Lose to Gain, guys. Lose to Gain, he gave me so much motivation to start my journey on weight loss. And not only him, but many others on the YouTube community. But if you guys haven't seen him, go subscribe to him. Go look at his videos, and you will see what I'm talking about. One, I live in sunny California. Two, I heart music. And three, I am a concert goer. I love concerts. So anyways, guys, I am your vlogger for Saturday, and I'm excited to be here. And tomorrow is Monique for Sunday, and I hope you guys enjoyed my video.